droids which give off diversion energy and containment to an unidentified arcade stored in this location. The enemy aims to artificially combine these two forces to cause an inversion overload explosion. They have also blocked off the entry path with the Order's malignant tumors. First, remove the tumor from the container to reveal the arcade stored inside. Combine with the ancestors. They have already identified the arcade's properties. Just before the explosion happens, find the tumor which matches the arcade's properties and use it as cover. That drone seems to have similar technology to your inversion reinforcement device. If you have found the correct arcade properties, I can adjust the output to cancel out the blast energy. With this much output, you can remove the malignant tumor that is blocking the door.
Yeah.
the Order of Truth has malignant tumors throughout their body. We need the inversion energy that you installed on the Ancestor drone.
It's done.
I love it!